The Arizona Department of Health Services will be making $100 million available to counties to support COVID-19 testing. The state health department says it's coordinating with local health departments to immediately allocate the federal funding. AZDHS says Pima County is eligible for around $14.4 million of that money.